tell you, I'll give you
I will not give you anything.
I will not give you anything.
No, tell me now. Don't forget that.
See, come collect me, I see.
What is happening?
See, let me tell you. We're walking on this road. This boy. See, we're walking on this road.
So you heard what Alisa said?
Yes, yes. The message was powerful.
Message was powerful, awesome, and glorious. Let God be God.
But we shall need money. We need money.
Double down to money, oh. Double down to money.
So what do you think? How can we make this money?
I don't really have an idea, oh, brother.
But may I have an idea? I have.
You have an idea?
Yes, now. Just imagine now as you are walking now on the road. As we are walking on the road now, yes. What do not jam you?
God forbid, though.
Yes. Do you know how much I'll collect?
How much?
I'll collect 5 million naira for you.
What is it?
That's a whole lot of money.
5 million naira?
Yes, now. It's
true.
Then, from that 5 million naira, now I'll not take it to the hospital. I'll now give you 2,000. Just think of what 2,000 can do for you in your life, P.A. As you are like this now. 2,000 will go a long way.
It is 2,000 you want to give me. From 5 million, 2,000 you want to give me.
Yes, now, P.A.
2,000.
Do you know why? Because I orchestrated the idea.
Orchestra.
See, if you not take 2,000, leave it.
Blow saxophone. Orchestra.
If you not take 2,000, leave it, P.A.
Give me my money.
P.A. Let's call it spade.
We spade. You are a spare from yourself, from the devil. They jam me. They gave us 5 million. You want to collect all the money and give me 2,000.
Yes, now. See, P.A.
I'm not the hospital. I will not.
If it's not you,
Come with me. Go. 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 Come with me. Go